Hi, I'm Heather Morton. Today we're going to be showing you the Sage Pose. This is a spinal twist called Marichi Asana. This position has many different levels that you can practice up. Main benefits are twisting the spine, relieving back tension, generating some heat in the body, and also these asanas are really generated for aiding digestion. Now, Allison is my model, and we're going to be doing the right side first. Now as we start, she's sitting on her hips, you're going to lift up onto the sit bones, and this helps to engage the back muscles, but also the core muscles. That way we're not sinking down into the back. On the next breath, the exhalation, the right leg is going to fold, and when the foot comes into the back of the hip, it's brought in as closely as possible. And there's a good position here that both hands can come around to the upper knee. This is very similar to one of the other exercises called Ekapada Pavana, which is knee to the chest lying on the ground. Now here you can see the similarity. Both aspects of the body come in, the chest and the upper thigh. Now this may be a good place to stay and engage also the right foot. Every time we move to another part or position in the yoga asana, we're taking this stage over to then to the next position. So this remains intact. Inhale, the right arm is going to come around in front of the knee. Now when the right arm comes around to the front of the knee, this is going to engage the thigh to the side of the waist. The right arm is going to wrap around to the side of the thigh, and on the next breath, exhaling, the right arm or the left hand is going to come into the wrist. Now you can see in this version, thumb will press inside for strength, hands will come around, engagement of the right foot, and you want to turn the foot out, and that can be a bit challenging so that it stays flat and doesn't go out on an angle. But main focus and last reinforcement in Marichi Asana is that the shoulder gets rolled back. It's not being pulled back first. So a lot of the alignment and awareness should come into the stomach muscles, moving through the side of the body, and then reinforced by clasping to the hands. You can close the eyes. We stay for about 5 or more breathings and lengthening out to the other leg. On the return of this asana, inhaling, releasing the clasp of the hands, going back to the center, exhale, release, relax through the left leg, and returning neutral pose, Dandasana. This is Sage Asana, Marichi Asana. I'm Heather Morton, and this was my model, Allison.